rising. You know that means that we rise. I'm gonna touch that palate. Something real soft and cold and finesse that palate for you today. That's right, she has Italian ice, snow cone. I heard she got some nacho, ice cream nachos over there. So again, I didn't get to see that word, but try to fill me in. Then my boy over there doing the same thing. You know, he got that seafood egg roll, steamed cheese, steak egg roll, beef asses, chicken tender. Get it wild hot, ladies and gentlemen. Tell you, the season is on point. That's why I say the season is on point. Ain't nothing bland about this season. Enjoy yourself. If you have a tickling on your tongue, you just want to get something a little different, a little sweet. I heard they got Granny Bees down the stairs, understand me? Telling her sweets and everything like that. I hope you enjoy yourself today, having a good time out here at the classic imitation dream of Tony Jones, the first imitation class. Yes, it is. The temperature is rising a little bit right now. The temperature is standing at 82 degrees. Still a good weather for H-Town. Understand me? Still, shout out to the people coming out with me at H-Town, coming from Austin. Thank you for coming out here and enjoying this weather with us and having a great day at the track meet. Hope everybody enjoying themselves. Also, coach, parents, athletes, whatever area you sit in, please, clean up behind yourself. Show yourself that I can handle my business. Thank you very much. And once again, everybody standing in line as we ride, once you get to that window, you touch it. To your tongue, one of the delightful flavors of the ride is well worth the look. What's your boy D-Way, a.k.a. Goo, a.k.a. Never Legend. I'm back in the house and do the thing that she's all the way live. And you know the coach's relay is coming up. You know what that means. Pimp down, pimp down, pimp going down. You.
Kick it, man. Kick,
Lee.
Come on, kick, man. Come on, kick, baby. That's what I got to do. That's what I'm on.